Hello, welcome to Knocko Does Best, the only drinking show that takes place in a bathroom, where I review products and take a drink, and we have some fun, and then I dance to a song for the end of the show. Today is day 64 of no shave, no haircut. Today we review Arkam beard brush. Heated iconic beard brush. You can find it on Instagram. Here's the box. I'm gonna show you the product, then we're gonna let it heat up, and then we're gonna see if this comb actually straightens out my beard, because it's getting a little crazy. So let's see what's going on. Arkam crew heated beard comb. Hold the power button and turn it on. We're gonna wanna turn it to 450 because I have curly beard hair. Let it heat up. Wow, that's heating up quick. All right, while that's heating up, let's take a drink. All right, the beard comb is heating up, so let's take a little swig of Lifesavers Green Apple Vodka. Pretty good. And of course, if this product does work, afterwards I'm gonna oil and balm my beard again for you guys. It's gonna be an everyday thing. I won't make videos about it every day, but we're still gonna do it. All right, 450 degrees, this Arkam beard brush has anti-scald protection, anti-burn protection, so it will not burn your beard and set you on fire. So let's do it. Okay, I see a little bit of smoke. That's okay. Problem area right there. Oh, it's actually straightening out a little bit. Okay. Nice and slow. Wow. All right, as you can see, it actually straightened my beard out pretty good. This area is a little rough. It's very curly, but very soft now. Feels very good. All right, it's oil and balm time. Some cedarwood forest oil from Ors and Alps. Very good stuff. I do a little drop. That's all you need. Shout out to Brian Andrews helping me conserve beard oil, because I was using too much. Oh, it smells great. Viking Revolution Cedar and Pine Scent Balm. Still smells so good. I might not want to shave. A little bit, not a lot. And I guess if you want to, you can always run the comb back through it really quick. Perfect. If you have any requests for content, I'm all ears. Send me a message on YouTube or drop me a line at GREYSTREET Boyz on Facebook or John Knocko on Instagram. Thank you.
Y'all follow, we just make trends. I'm right back to work when that break ends. Yeah.